Santa Reviolence is currently compiling tracks for a Secret Santa Split series. This is for Noise Music. The splits will begin releasing in December, but you can still send tracks. More information in the description of this video as well as on the homepage of the website. Get your tracks in. The first album of this week was an album by Southern Bell titled Southern Bell. It's 27 minutes of dark ambient and experimental noise. Here is a preview. The second release of this week was a split between RVFS and Shiro 51, titled LMFAO Split. It contains 6 tracks of mostly speedcore. Here is a preview of some of the tracks.
Shitting my nuts.
Release of this week was an album by TCLB, titled Berkeley Suburbs During Thanksgiving. It contains 31 field recordings. Here is a preview of some of the tracks.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Is this too big?
I don't know. How much is that? I bet it's like that on a cookie sheet. Cookie sheet ain't that big, is it?
It's okay as long as it has, like, I can get under the edge of it. I can still lift it out of the oven. This mic amp is too big for my cookie sheet, too. I didn't get the bigger one because it was a couple dollars more. And I wish I had just got the bigger one. Yeah, this is going to be really full. Does she have a cookie sheet?
That's what I used up there. That's all I saw.
Oh, this is fine. This is fine. That would work.
The final release of this week was a split between Napkin Terrorizer and Himiko Katajiri. It contains 6 tracks of Jungle, Ragcore, Breakcore, and Lollycore. Here is a preview of some of the tracks.
Ladies and gentlemen,
and two.
Remember you said you know about the world. And you find out